Morning, everyone. So sorry I didn't upload a workout video yesterday. I was really busy yesterday, but I did work out and actually don't have that much time today either. So not a long intro this morning. We're just gonna get into today's workout. We're gonna start off with the jumping jacks as usual. And then those push-ups and then those windmills. All right, so 10 jumping jacks. I think we're gonna have to start going to 15. Those are 10 is too easy. Like, I don't feel like I'm getting warmed up. So we'll do another 10. Two, three, one, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, two, three, four, one, two, three, five, six, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three, eight, nine, one, two, three, 10. Okay. That would help a little more. Let's do one more. One, two, three, one, two, three, two, three, one, two, three, four, three, five, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three, eight, nine, one, two, three, 10. Oh, there we go. Push-ups. I'm not sure if I can do another. I'm doing too many of those throughout the day. All right, we're gonna push him. We're gonna try to do one more set. Okay, sit ups. We'll mix it up today. We'll do two sets of crunches and two sets of whatever the hell these are. We're bringing our legs up. I don't even know if that's a full crunch. Hard to get all the way up without anyone holding your feet or weights. But we'll get there. We'll get better. I don't feel like I'm doing those right. I don't know. One of my favorite fitness dudes, he's doing it exactly like that, and he has the most killer abs I've ever seen. You know, I'm not trying to get those kind of abs, but I don't know, man. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see as time goes on. Alright, time for the grilling windmills. Man, those are terrible. I gotta find another oblique workout. Because, I mean, those are terrible in the sense that I'm not 100% those are doing anything for me. Like, they hurt, but I want to make sure they're effective. I do a little more research. I have to be working. Because it's the most grueling workout out of any of these. So they have to be working, right? Like, I don't know. It's so weird how workouts work. Like, I see guys do the simplest crunch and they have the most killer abs. So I know it's not just crunches, you know? feel like those have to work on your neck too. Couch, what time is it? Okay. Trying to do one more set. Man, those are killer, man. One, oh, hurts. All right. That's it for today's workout. On camera, at least. I'm gonna do another set of those before bed, which is probably why I can't effectively do them in the morning. I feel like I'm hurting, I'm killing myself. I'm not taking any breaks, but trying to get my body used to this. So we'll get there. We'll get there eventually. Biggie Baskins, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe if you feel like it. It's free. See you guys later. We'll do another reaction video today. Love you guys. See you guys later. Peace.